Okay, welcome back. See you guys, we're gonna have Sasha travel to the Moon Kingdom. And about traveling to the Moon Kingdom. Only good thing I actually got out of this though is that I opened the Kingdom's Moon Rock. We were traveling to the Moon Kingdom for one specific reason. No, it's not to open the moon pipe, Cappy! It's yours, though. You have your mind? Bam! How about these? I'm here, y'all. Oh my god. And there's something quite awesome here. Yes! The only thing you... Should be awesome around here. Collecting kingdom coins, y'all. You ain't missing the takedown opportunity type of thing around here, y'all. Easy to say though, on the moon, it actually feels quite different when you're trying to actually jump. It feels quite different. Because about growing on the moon, it's obviously about being the exact same as in most other kingdoms. It's not identical, much like in like most other kingdoms. I actually need a space suit. For sure I can tell you that much. And it's because of one power move. In another kingdom. Over here, of course. This one over here, of course. That should be quite obvious. Why did it run? What pleasant test? I'm in such a choose that. Robert, or actually traveling though. Actually, I haven't claimed it yet. Wait. Oh. You know what? I'll. Yeah. We're actually gonna look over here. Because one, we have a puzzle. Two, it only contains everything I need around here, y'all. Joking in this case though. If I'm gonna have to actually travel or transcend the kingdom. In order, or it's actually going to be an important item. It's actually going to be two very important items. In this case, as far as I'm concerned. I wasn't sure if I was going to have enough kingdom points in the Sand Kingdom. Enough Sand Kingdom points, actually. But in this case, I'm actually glad I have enough. I'm actually glad I have enough. You know what? We're gonna go to the town. Easy to say, just couldn't control by my son. Easy to say, I couldn't control it. In that case. Okay, that's perfect. We're definitely going around here, y'all. though about the cowboy outfit. And how I'm saying this is of course every time the cowboy outfit is one scene, it seems like it is large a hand. It's clearly it's about like a typical cowboy appearance, which maybe only touch up on my appearance, only temporarily until I can take off and until I can have a cowboy outfit just taken off in that case though. About work cleaning. We're gonna go to work cleaning for sure. I'm here now because of work cleaning is really quite needed. Around here, easy to actually say around here, y'all. Easy to actually say around here. Yes. Right, hey. Here, something has to actually happen entirely around here, y'all. As it was. Perfect. I feel underdressed. Oh my god. Bam, how about this? Oh my god, whoa! Oh my god. What? Then because we actually have a bright side, but it comes from the cheap. Is the fish really? We have no concern about how much air is actually in them. And then he's about my thing to make me capture the chips in that place. He's definitely. He definitely planned carefully when they, about me capturing the chips. Deep down. And here's the best part about my planning. It obviously works so well. It worked way too well. I'm telling you, I'm here, y'all. Yes! Oh my god, I think we can call me a savage when I did. They can consider me as a savage when I did that. I think I took notes already. But you know what? About the taking notes in the first sci-fi moon, I should collect it. About that, it's actually been collected. No! Already. High flying me. I should be wiser, and I realize something was on me. I should have gone from me on that parade already. In any case, though. Bam! So. Another being one of the. Another copy. Yes, copy. Okay, so they see you being correct around here. It's a hidden power room. No! God! Then you can know about the extra power now. About this is what I want to do. Jump around and climb some more. Phew. Which means about that area on the specifics. Everything's been cleared. It's all been cleared in that area. In that one area, y'all. The Reggie Bella is completely awesome, obviously. And oh my god, years! And here's what's perfect in these cities. Like our spiky passage scenes. So it's really in the room. Things in the kingdom, that's obvious. It's clearly over here, around here, y'all. Yes! All of a sudden, you guys are out, taxi! That's what I'm doing here. It's also obvious. No! Come on! Right, so no! Yes! It's blazing fast, I tell you. Oh. I'm gonna get down. My next task is a horse. Go up on the master level. There's a gun around here, y'all. What? Yes. No, I actually wasn't sure. Haven't cleaned yet. Whew. On the bright side, at least I did. Many people don't. See, thanks so much for watching. If you're new, please give me a thumbs up. Subscribe. Check out my channel. And I shall see you in the next one. Right. Take care and peace out.